fly ball to left field and deep. That goes Kubelich off the wall. One run score. Two run score. Here's the third run to score. And the Dodgers lead the game 5-3 on a double by Federowicz. Federowicz hits the base of the left field wall and hit it hard, playing it off the scoreboard. Kubel got it back, but all the three runners scored. The last one was Uribe just getting in there. So the Dodgers down 3-2, now lead 5-3. And the batter is Luis Cruz.